Tom Gippert Sports, tonight on News Channel 8.